Hi, I'm Adrian Holmes from Vancouver, BC, and I'd like to encourage everyone to share your story on September 10th for Canada in a Day. When I moved here from England, I was about 5 years old, and we were living with my uncle and his wife at the time, and her two boys were big hockey and lacrosse players. So I had no idea, I didn't know anything about Canada, and my introduction was hockey and lacrosse. I would go to my cousins' hockey practices, their games. We'd play a lot of street hockey and lacrosse, and the street lights would come on and we'd still be out there playing. It was good memories, good times. And we had some maple syrup on the pancakes as well. You can't not have that, so that definitely made it very Canadian.